From CBS Television City, here comes the Bandmate Game. Casey, Nia, Miranda, Rena, and Iain love a pool party. As long as they can bring inflatable snack foods, welcome, Hey Violet. For 5 points, what class would you most like to see Nia take?
Cooking.
I think cooking.
Cooking, yeah.
Yeah.
Dog training. No, cooking?
Let's go cooking.
Art or drawing?
Oh my god.
But you're good at that.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm not good at that.
Do you see that? That's wrong.
I mean, that's a little crazy, but I like it.
What color does Casey think he looks best in?
Black.
Black.
Yay!
For 10 points, what is Ian's favorite holiday?
It's Christmas.
The turtleneck screams Christmas to me.
I think it's Christmas.
I'll go with Christmas.
Christmas.
Okay.
Let's do Christmas.
I don't know.
I feel like I've heard you say it was Christmas.
Yeah.
All right, Christmas.
I shaved my head for the holiday.
Yeah, like, you did.
He did it all out.
Yeah.
I was 11 for Halloween.
If Rena were to write a how-to article about something other than music, what would it be?
How to spend all your per diem in one day.
How to shop.
How to blow through all your money in 2 days.
Alright, I feel like that's pretty solid. The Art of Not Being a Boy by Rena Lovelace, and plus with tips for sharp eyeliner.
I gotta say, that's pretty good.
That's way too specific.
So I don't think it wasn't like grammatically a thing.
Tips for eyeliner.
And also, I panic answered this one. I was like,
For 20 points, what is the last gift Casey bought for someone in the group?
Dude, I'm so sorry in advance. I struggled so hard on this question.
I don't know, I make him buy me stuff all the time.
But I don't know if that's a gift.
It's not really
so
a
much
gift.
As personal
that's,
buying.
Yeah.
Food.
Gift card?
Food.
I'm just gonna say something for Rena.
A shirt. What for who? It's not even true.
What is one piece of clothing you don't like when Miranda wears?
That red flannel.
Oh my god!
What?
Yeah, I think the red flannel.
Are you guys going with that?
Yeah,
I feel like
we're attacking you right now.
Casey hates my red flannel.
Oh!
And Rena slightly dislikes it. That was good.
With a total of 25 points, Hey Violet, you are our grand prize winners for today. And here's something special just for you. A year's supply of air. Air. Inflating pool toys since 1774. Congratulations!